Hi friends, welcome to Tech ARKIT YouTube channel.
For more updates, click on subscribe and click on bell button for latest notifications.
My name is Ravi. In this video session, we are going to talk about you can identify. There is a 7-8 ways to identify your file system type. So example, say which file system you have installed on your Linux server. So which file system you have used to format your devices. So you can easily identify using these 7 ways of identifying the file system type. So here I'm using RHEL 8. So example, this is on a RHEL 8 machine. So /etc /release, you can see that. So this is the name, CentOS 8 machine or Red Hat 8 machine. So here we can see that how we can do that. So first of all, before that, I'm just going to show you that fdisk-l, there are few disks available here, SDB, SDC, SD and SD82. So I have these disks and I wanted to identify which file system it is using currently. So most of the times, whether it is using the ext2 or ext4 or ext3 or XFS, which file system it is using. So simple command is that the first command you can use df-t or df-t. So this way you can use is that you can simply identify that /dv-mapscl-root is using XFS and vg1-lv1 is using ext4, and like /dv/sda1 using ext4. Like that, you can simply identify this file system. Whether if you want to use only these columns, example, say that I want to know only this devices, not all of these temporary file systems or div/temp/fs. So I want to exclude them and I want to just show this devices file system and mount points only. So what you can do is that you can simply here you can use the awk which is an inbuilt script programming language. You can simply print that $1, so which means that the first column, and the $2 the next column, and last column in the field. So this is called NF. And if you want to do a grep here, so you can simply use like this, so /dev. So which are the file system which is starting with this /dev, so that will be printed here. So this is the way you can simply understand this device is formatted with XFS and mounted and slash, and this device is formatted with the ext4 and mounted and slash data, and SDA1 is formatted with the ext4 and mounted in slash port. So this way you can simply use that which are the devices are currently exist on the system and where it is mounted and which file system it is using. So that is the one way. So another way is that you can simply use mount command along with the grep. The simple way is that slashing with /dev, you can easily identify is that this is slash type is XFS ext4, something like this. You can use a simple format that mount command also can be utilized to identify your device file system type. So the next one is the third one command is file -S L, and you can provide the particular device name. So this way it will also show you that /sda1 is using ext4 file system and its UUID details. So this way you can simply identify the file command using, you can identify which file system the current device it is utilizing, so along with its UUID. So one more thing is that you can use /etc/fstab as well, but here there's a catch that if you do not add any entry here, so you cannot identify. Sometimes what we'll do is that we'll create a file system and mount it, but we may, if we forgot to add into the /etc/fstab, then you cannot and not identify that. So but this is in a one more simple useful command is that you can verify that which device, mount point, and which file system it is using. That way, and one more command is called fsck. So using the fsck -N and provide the device name so that you can identify the file system. So example, say that SDZ1 here, SDA2 example here. So like this you can utilize it. So but here you can see that SDA1 is ext4 device, but SDA2 there is no, you cannot see any file system over there. Something like this, you can use fsck so that you can identify your file system type. And one more useful and mostly used command is that blkid /dev example /sda1, so which also give you the device name, UUID and type which is currently formatted, and partition UUID as well. So this way you can simply identify either that partition UUID difference and what is UUID and what is the file system type. So in this also there is a last and final command, so which will be used and most useful here, lsblk -fs, so which will show you a detailed information about the VG structure, how it is formed and its UID and where it is mounted. You can simply see that c/sda and there is a sda and which is fs type is ext4 and its UID mount point is this one. This way you can simply see that there is a disk which is not have any partitions in it, and which are the disk is formatted as VGs and created LVs, all of this stuff you can see. This is the detailed information about the disk and its file system type you can identify using this command. So just remind that what are the commands we have used here simply. So the first command is df -st2 and grep this only devices, which will give you the appropriate information with the devices and most easy to use. And mount command, file command /etc/fstab, fsck, blkid, lsblk. So these are the commands which is useful to identify device file system type. So that's about it guys, that's about this video. Thanks for watching, stay tuned, please subscribe to the channel for more upcoming videos and courses, and do check for the description, so where I will provide you the WhatsApp group link and as well as the Telegram group link to join and discuss with others, technical or Linux administrators, where they can help you in anything like writing the certifications or in real-time experience, or if you're stuck with some problems they also can help you out in finding out the problem or resolving the problem. That's about it guys.